New tonight, a Tennessee man is facing a murder charge after a crash early this morning killed a Kentucky police officer. Authorities say Casey Byrd of Oneida killed an officer when he crashed into his cruiser in London, Kentucky. Officer Logan Medlock died in that crash, but Byrd had no injuries. Kentucky State Police says alcohol may have played a role in that crash, and Byrd now faces charges of murder and operating a vehicle while under the influence. He's due in court Monday in Laurel County.